Well, son of goodness. If you don't like it, why don't you stay back there in Texas where he belongs, instead of coming up here and fighting and shooting and getting people's backs up?
I don't believe I've even said hello to you, mister.
Yeah, well, good. Let's sleep it like that.
What's getting into you?
Well, Mr. Dillon, the first herd ain't even over the horizon, and here there's trouble already. Why don't you just take those old mossy back steers of yours and drive them to California?
Why'd you leave Texas, mister?
What?
You just all riled up because you don't like Kansas no better than anybody else does.
Well, I'll tell you, I don't like Texas neither.
Texas is sure rough on women and dogs, ain't it?
Yeah, well, it is. I had heard that
since you left Texas.
Yeah. Well, I guess you got me packed. I might as well shut up.
You're good. Now we're getting safer. You ready to go, Marshal?
Well, wait a minute. Say, you know, 5 days' ride, that's asking an awful lot, even my friend.
But Quince sure wants you out there bad, Marshal.
Dolph Quince is always a pretty good man. I don't guess he'd ask me to ride out there without a reason. Say what you do, Chester. Let's take him over to Delmonico's and get him a meal. He looks like he could use one.
Yeah, all right, sir.
I got some business to finish up. I'll meet you here in an hour.
All right. Chester Good is my name. Residence right across the street.
Yeah, Chester. Don't shoot him because we never find that herd without him.
Well, I'm fixing to buy him a drink first, Marshal. Temper him down a little bit.
Yeah.